This is Black Metal Gamer, and you're watching my review of the 2022 Royal Rumble as the road to WrestleMania begins. Hello everyone, Black Metal Gamer here, and it's that time for my review of the 2022 Royal Rumble. And boy, did we get some bombshells tonight, and I'm going to kick it off. And let everyone know that first and foremost, this was the most epic Rumble out of all the Rumbles I've reviewed. Very good content. None of the matches were sleeper hits, but the ones I'm going to focus on are going to be the Women's Royal Rumble, the WWE Championship match with Bobby Lashley and Brock Lesnar, and the Men's Royal Rumble. So let's get right into it. The Women's Royal Rumble was the third match on the card. You had legends such as Mickey James and Michelle McCool, Kelly, Molly Holly, Into the Ring, Melina, Lita, all entered, but they did not prevail. No, the winner of the 2022 Women's Royal Rumble and going straight to WrestleMania 38 is Rowdy Ronda Rousey, and I am so pumped. Then we had the WWE Championship match with Bobby Lashley versus Brock Lesnar. And that match, I legit thought that Lashley was going to win with the Hurt Lock, but oh, no. Roman Reigns and Paul Heyman came down, totally annihilated Brock Lesnar, giving Bobby Lashley the win by pinfall. Then we jump ahead to the Men's Royal Rumble. And you had competitors such as the phenomenal AJ Styles. You had Shane McMahon. You had Matt Riddle. You had the Street Profits. You had, let's see, the Alpha Academy, Chad Gable and Otis. You had Austin Theory. You had Sheamus and his protege. You had Big Amos. You had a plethora of competitors. They all got eliminated. Then, at number 30, who enters? The Beast, Brock Lesnar. And he, by God, owned that Rumble. He whooped everybody's ass and threw them over the top rope and punched his ticket to WrestleMania 38. Man, that was action-packed. I didn't know he was going to come in. I was actually expecting a legend, like maybe X-Pac or maybe the Hurricane or something. But oh no, Brock Lesnar came in, whooped everybody's ass, and then he punched his ticket into WrestleMania. To me, that's good booking. It was the unexpected. No one knew it was coming. And my God, some of the best Royal Rumble action I've seen in a long time. It was dope. It was fire. And if you didn't get to watch it live tonight on Peacock, go watch it on demand. You won't be disappointed. It was a hell of a show. It was very, very good. And it was WWE booking at its best. Now, the next pay-per-view I'm going to review will be Elimination Chamber on Saturday, February 19th. And here's the big thing. That will be the last pay-per-view that I review using footage from WWE 2K20. Because starting with WrestleMania 38, I'll be using footage from WWE 2K22. That's right. So, with that being said, go watch the Royal Rumble if you haven't already. And if you did, leave a comment down below. Let me know what you think. And as always, like, subscribe, and share this video with your friends, family, any wrestling fan that you want to see this, let them see it, and let's get the word out. The Royal Rumble was bomb, and we're on the road to WrestleMania. Until next time, I've been your host, Blind Metal Gamer, and yes, I will be streaming more WWE 2K20 on Twitch as we get up closer to the release of WWE 2K22 and doing much, much more. So with that being said, until next time, so long, everyone, and peace out.
The Undertaker has been... been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. The new Daniel Bryan has been eliminated.
Kevin Nash has been eliminated. Mark Henry has been eliminated. Samoa Joe has been eliminated. Andrade has been eliminated. Jimmy Uso has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. Chad Gable has been eliminated. Mark Andrews has been eliminated.
Competitor has been eliminated. Mankind has been eliminated. Buddy Murphy has been eliminated. Has been eliminated. Cesaro has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. Randy Orton has been eliminated. Fandango has been eliminated. A competitor has been eliminated. Thank you. Lashley has been eliminated. Here is your winner, the One Man.